question about it, and the president was asked about it, and this is what he said about what would happen to the stock market.
You know, I guess it's something like high crimes and all. I don't know how you can meet somebody who's done a great job. I'll tell you what, if I ever met a piece, I think the market would crash. I think everybody would be very poor. Because without this thinking, you would see numbers.
Rather than go through the process. But the Judiciary Committee voted to